Peggy 18.
Hello everyone, I'm MrFullCrumb, and welcome back to Dead Space 2008. So patiently.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Anything else in here? No? Okay. Hey, cool. I have exactly one node. Right. So if I do this, then I'll be able to get damage on the next one. I don't really need much. Like, I just need that last damage point and I'll be able to do really good. Okay. Up we go. Dextra, I just have one piece of contact energy left. There we go. I'm gonna send that for cash, 8,200. Okay. Alright. Oh, thank God! Health! Okay. Perfect, okay. Asshole! Do you understand? I don't like this level. Don't like that it's giving me contact energy. Right. Right. Same ammo.
Replacing nutrient bat. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
All right. Let's reload this. That doesn't bode well if there's a save station here. All right, let's save that. Oh boy. Alright. Always double check behind you. Hey, contact energy, cool. Okay, where are we sitting at? Not a lot. Hmm. Put that in there.
Entering zero gravity.
So I go... Gotta recharge.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, so there. Okay, keep it clean.
Exiting zero gravity.
For that. Okay. I never want to go through that nightmare again. I can actually think now. God. Okay. We got this. This elevator is taking a while.
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
Nope, run! All right, let's go find a safe station. Yep, nope, we're running. Okay. Okay. Skips the middle one, goes... Let's get last damage! All right. Okay, wait. Spray. I need to come back out here anyways. Okay. Kill that. Alright, I need to use the safe station. So we've got 3 out of 4 on the left side, so we got one more to do. Alright, here we go. Alright. I gotta grab that last one. Oh. Interesting. Okay, so I do actually have health upgrades. Health upgrades, health kits. Okay, where's that last one? So I get off, I need a book over that way. Yeah, that only took out one. Okay. Okay. Okay, I need to see if there's another explosive around here somewhere. Like the some of them got stuck. There we go.
Replacing nutrient pad.
So it's up the second level, okay. I thought I killed the one up here. Oh, hold on. Yeah, let's reload this. Okay. I hate infectors. Remember correctly. Things are about to get very destructive. Or usually. Go in here. See if I can't put a node in my health. Yeah, we're gonna need that. All right. Beep, beep, beep. Spray. Alrighty. Here we are. Sell that. Sell that. Didn't mean to back out. Node. That should be the left side completely good to go. And we're going to save. Because you never want to not save in this game and then suddenly lose all your progress. Alright. Time for the squidgy bit. Okay, no idea where the current growth is. It's also a page of bad growth. Just 1 minute. It's having a transformer less. Okay. And we'll heal up. So we know a bench is in there. Okay. That wasn't pleasant. That was exceedingly unpleasant. No, hold on. Okay. I feel like an idiot. Stop squidging on me, please. From back there. Off we go. Nope, keep moving. Just keep moving. Just don't out moving, Isaac. No, that just made it mad. Nope. Okay. Let's go back and unlock that door, shall we? I hate that boss fight so much. Okay. All right, up we go. What are we doing? Okay, we're doing okay. That's not great, but... oh, hold on.
Replacing nutrient red.
Okay, we're good on that one. All right, out we go. Stop squidging. Yeah, that takes me up to third level. Up to level two. Looks like there's loot up there.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
And up we go. Okay. Swear to God, if it takes me back up, I'm gonna be annoyed. Oh, it is actually taking me up. Okay, come on. It's that door right there, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay, switch back to plasma. Alright, perfect. Node. Don't like it when it gets squidgy on me. All right. Can I actually hit it from here? I didn't even know if that was a Hey, that could have been bad.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. That's the only place I haven't looked yet.
Okay, and give me that.
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity.
Wait. Wait. Have I just been given a marker alphabet here? Read what they're really saying. Okay. Interesting.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. That's dead. Okay. Okay. Why is it not possible? It just isn't. Why isn't it, you stupid bastard? All right. I think I can get back to atmospheric control. This is why I have the gun out. Okay, there we go. Okay. We're leaving. Works for me. Okay. Wait, what was that squidgy bit? At least I'm done with this part. God. That's better. Do some inventory management while we sit here. Okay, we get 2 contact energy, and then we'll grab. Yeah. Okay, that should be good. Okay, so before we go in, of course. Gotta reload. Gonna resave real quick. Here we go. Might end the episode today with a boss fight.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. Hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Entering zero gravity.
Ah, come on. Work with me, game.
Unnerving.
Oh, I thought I healed. Nope. I like how the rig just kind of screws up. Okay, I'm dead. I get it. Good. Alright, here we go.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. One down. Come on. Do the thing. Okay. Open it up. Come on. Ow! Come on. Get stuffed. My name is MrFullCrumb, and I hate the space butthole.
Isaac, you did it. Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Well, finally done it. All right. Some ammo because I wasted way too much. All right. Time to save. All right, let's get over to the trams. Alrighty. Alrighty. I only have one shot left. Yeah, one shot left of the contact beam. Oh my god. Still not going in there. Yeah, here we go. And that is the end of chapter 6. Environmental hazard completed. And on schedule, too. Save your progress? Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Oh! Anyways, thank you all for joining me today. I've been MrFullCrumb, and as always, have fun, leave sadness behind, and no matter where you go, there you are. Welcome.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room.
I'm trying to do video end.
Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Well, I'll see. No safe station. It's giving me a lot of contact energy, and that worries me. I have 3 nodes, which should net me another health upgrade. So where's the safe station? Alright, well, I will see you guys next time. Thank y'all for joining me, and of course, as I was trying to say before I was rudely interrupted by Kendra, I've been MrFullCrumb. As always, have fun, leave sadness behind, and no matter where you go, there you are.
Together we ride, a place where we shine. The stars will guide us across all time. In every heart, the Legion remains, the Grand Star Legion.